If passed by Quebec, OCA would, by law, designate the unceded pines as a municipal heritage site. OCA says it's trying to protect the pines, but the Mohawk Council disagrees. It says that the bylaw would give OCA the legal right to stop a possible transfer of land back to Kanesatake, something the Grand Chief doesn't want to see happen.
That's why this resolution will be squashed. It flies in the face of every right that we have to safeguard our own heritage, our own history. And I've said this before, they've taken our land, they took our children, they took our resources, they took our language, they took our culture. You know what? They've taken all they're going to take now, we're taking back. You're not taking our heritage too.